Alex, you are really hot. I was debating about it all this time. And caring. Loving and kind. Alex, today I take you as my wife. First and foremost, I vow to prioritize my relationship with Jesus, to dedicate my life in the pursuit of knowing Him more, trusting that as my love and affection for our Savior grows, He will mold me into the godly man, husband, and Lord willing, father that He wants me to be. I vow to increasingly learn to love you as Christ loves His church with unconditional grace, mercy, and love. I commit to allowing Christ's example of sacrificial love to inform the way I serve, love, and honor you for the rest of our lives. I will be faithful to you and honest with you. I will respect, trust, help, and care for you. I will continuously strive to put your needs above my own. I promise that I will lead our lives into a life of faith and hope in Jesus through the best and worst of what is to come, as long as we both shall live.
CJ, looking back, I have never been more sure of a decision in my life than I am of the decision to marry you today. Your love for the Lord is the first and most important quality that drew me to you. Not only this, but you are driven, passionate, athletic, fun, super attractive, and selfless. Today, before our closest friends and family, I promise to always be in your corner. I promise to fight against my own selfish desires in order to put you before myself and Jesus before both of us. I promise to encourage and support you in your career and ministry, and to be your cheerleader no matter the circumstances. I promise to love you in sickness and in health by being your personal nurse for life. I promise to let you lead regardless of my desire to be in control, and to submit to you out of reverence for Christ. I will love you and cherish you every day until the day I die.
Well, DJ and Alex, you guys made it. You're here. All the planning, all the preparing, all the praying that's leading up to this moment, and you're here. It's your wedding day. And so I just want you to take a moment, just look around, and just take it in, and enjoy it, because it's such a wonderful, wonderful occasion. Look at all your friends that love you so, so very much. I just want to tell you, DJ, I love you a lot. And I respect you, and I admire you. As a friend, as a brother in Christ, and after today, as a husband. Well, because you guys have come together before God and man, and you have given these vows, and you have also taken these rings and have given them to each other as a token of these vows, by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ in the state of Ohio, I now pronounce you husband and wife, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. What God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. So DJ, your time has come, my friend. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I am so pleased to present to you for the very, very first time, Mr. and Mrs. DJ and Alex Douglas.